Hello, good morning everyone. Today, let us discuss about the physical properties of alcohols and phenols. We'll discuss now. In that, first one, boiling point. Now, let us discuss about the boiling point of alcohols. Boiling point of alcohols. So, just to remember here, alcohols boiling point is higher than equal molar mass of ether. This point is very very important. For example, here I am taking ethanol. Its molar mass 46. So you know that ethanol is exhibit functional isomerism with ethers. For example, here I am taking methoxy methane. So methoxy methane also molar mass 46 only. But in these two compounds, the boiling point is higher for ethanol. Why? Because ethanol forms intermolecular hydrogen bond. Why? Because oxygen adjacent to hydrogen is there. So due to this hydrogen, alcohols participate in intermolecular hydrogen bond. So that's why alcohol boiling points is higher than ether as well as, see, propane molecular mass or molar mass 44. So by this example we can observe that alcohols are more boiling point than ethers and alkanes. Okay, so if you want to see order of boiling point, first alcohol having more boiling point, then ether, and last one is that alkane. So ethers are intermediate boiling point of alcohols and ether. Okay, now these alcohols boiling point is increases by increasing the carbon chain. Why? Because carbon chain increases, molar mass also increases, then boiling point also increases. Okay, so now phenols also formation of the intermolecular hydrogen bond. So that's why phenols boiling point also high. Okay, next we'll discuss about the, on the basis of boiling point, competitive level, how they will raise the question, some question we can observe here. Okay, so one more important point is that In ether, branching system increases, boiling point decreases. Here, the reason is that surface area of molecule decreases, as well as van der Waal forces also decreases. What happened? Van der Waal forces also decreases. So now let us discuss about the, on the basis of boiling point for competitive level, how they will raise the question, one or two question we can observe here. See, first question, I am taking, this is the butanol. Next to 2-butanol. What is this? 2-butanol. Next to third one, 2-butyl alcohol, otherwise 2-methyl propane 2-ol. Next, fourth one, I am taking ether. See, these all are having, same molecular formula. C4 hydrogen 3252729+1H10O. So these all are having same molecular formula. Now you tell me, in the four options, which of the following is lowest boiling point? Already I told you, compared to alcohol, ethers are lowest boiling point. So your option is 4, because this is the ether functional group. So after this, next tell me, write the increasing order of boiling point. So ether is the lowest boiling point. Then after ether, next, just you see here, this is a normal chain. This is somewhat branched. So here branching system increases. Already I told you, branching system increases, boiling point decreases. So after ether, next boiling point is the, this is the third compound, tertiary butyl alcohol. Next, butane 2-ol. Next, butanol, butane 1-ol. So now you can say this order also, on the basis of boiling point also, they will raise the question. Just you remember, the branching system increases, boiling point decreases, which is depend upon for isomeric alcohols only. Last one more example we can observe here. So next, how they will raise the question? For example, here I am taking pentanol, fifth one. See, what is this, you know, neopentyl alcohol. See, this is 3-methylbutane-1-ol. Okay, so here I have given four compounds. Now you can get the guess the answer. Now question is that in the given four compound, which of the following is lowest boiling point? Now you guess the answer, which of the following is lowest boiling point? Sir, already you told, branching system increases, boiling point decreases. So your answer is second one. Why? Because sir, more branching system are there, branching system increased, surface area of the molecule decreased. So your given answer this one only, it's 100% wrong. So students, they will do mistake this type of only. So just you understand here, branching system increases, boiling point decrease, I explained, but for isomeric alcohol only I told. This point you have to remember. See, first molecule having 5 carbon, second molecule also having 5 carbon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Third compound also having 5 carbon, but fourth molecule is a linear only, it's not branched, but having 4. So 4 carbon it has. You got the point? So that's why this molecule not isomeric with other 3. So here other 5 carbons are there, there are 4 carbons only. So molecular mass is low. So then boiling point is, which of the fall out of this 4, which of the following is low molecular mass? Fourth one. So boiling point also low. Your answer is 4. So that's why these type of confusion questions also, to ask for competitive level, don't get confused. Maybe you understood the how they will raise the questions on the basis of boiling point. Next, we'll discuss about the solubility. Second one, what is it, you know? Solubility. Okay. Now see, alcohols are more soluble in the water. Why? Because already I told you, these are formation of intermolecular hydrogen bond. But the solubility decreases when carbon chain increases. When carbon chain increases, the solubility is decreases. So for example, here I am taking ethanol and butanol. Now tell me, which of the following is more soluble? So first one, ethanol is the more soluble. Low molar mass or low molecular mass of the compounds are more soluble in all proportions of the molecule. Why? Because higher alcohols are having non-polar hydrocarbon pot. So that's why higher alcohols are lower soluble in water. Maybe sometimes they will raise the question like this also. Ethanol and phenol, compound, which of the following is more soluble? So ethanol only more soluble. Why? Because phenol anyhow formation of intermolecular hydrogen bond, but this non-polar hydrocarbon part is present. So non-polar hydrocarbon part not soluble in the water, immiscible in the water. So that's why phenols are low soluble than alcohols. This point you remember. Okay, you got the point. So thank you very much.